この運魚のとア行の説明をお願いします。
あの運魚ってア行っていうのは運魚っていうのはとかなんかそういう考えのもとでやってますね。
運魚のア行、運魚 is a closed mouth, ア行 is open mouth, so these are things that it's a very important concept of balance, and you'll see here closed mouth, open mouth、
うん、でまあ2つのそういう違うものがで、あ、まあそうね。
So, you know, embedded in that is the concept of two things that are different but require each other and balance each other out. Male, female, sun, moon. リュウコの説明はどうですか？
で、リュウコもあのリュウとトラは二つのパワーを合わせてより勢いが強くなるって、そういう意味もある。
So Ryuko is like this combination of the dragon and tiger, and while at times they can be considered as rivals, but there also is the concept that when you represent the two together, it's like kind of a combined strength. で、この鶴と亀。
まあ鶴と亀はまああの鶴っていうのはまあおめでたい象徴で。
And the crane and the tiger are both symbols of longevity. It says 1,000 years for the crane and 10,000 for the tiger.
あ、そうだ。この、まあ、掛け軸の話と紙の話と、
あ、まあね、
クリントの話をお願いします。
OK, OK。その前にちょっと、それと、あと、竜の小さい感じの。
So it's a little bit of a humorous representation, but also too, you have, you know, the tiger, the dragon and the tiger, but there's also the cat and the snake.And it's also like, you know, a snake is sort of like a lesser, weaker version of a dragon, and you know, a tiger is a cat. So it's kind of like that's a little bit more on the humorous side. But、うん、でもうちょっと。
そうね。でこのはまああの銅版画なんだけど、あの、うん、もうなくなっちゃったんだけど。
So these are very special. There's only 20 sets of these made. It's a copper plate print printed by master printer Paul Maloney. The actual paper.Is a handmade traditional Japanese paper that was made by, at the time, a living national treasure of Japan that Paul Maloney was in contact with. That paper maker is actually passed on now. And then Horitomo had those prints mounted on these Japanese scrolls.、
Mm.
There's a lot of history and good energy with these pieces.、
Mm.